Welcome back to Fox 2's coverage of Super Sunday. This is our Super Bowl party, and we are going to party right. I'm here with Tiffany Shy of Shimmer by Shy. So if you wanted to know what in the world she's doing in my face, it's because I don't know which team to pick.
I know,
so
right?
What am I going to do?
Well, we're not sure, so we're just going to go neutral, right?
Right.
So whoever's winning, you're going to walk around like this.
I'll just walk around like this. I'll walk around like this. So for those people who want to go ahead and have the whole thing, and what's this technique called? It's called
fan face paint.
You can
grease paint it. You're just going to be crazy. We want to make you unrecognizable and look like the super fan.
All right. So what is the main thing that you, like, what type of makeup do you use for this?
Well, this is so fun. This is by it's Paradise Makeup. Mm-hmm. I got it on Amazon. And what it is it's a water-based makeup. It's, uh-huh. It's kind of like watercolor. Mm-hmm. So it's not like a grease paint. So you can eat and go crazy and just jump around and be a super fan all day, and you don't have to worry about it coming off and smearing.
I love the eating part.
Yeah, and you can eat, right? Because that's, as we all know, that's the best part of Super Bowl.
That is the
food,
right? Most important part.
So we're gonna start with the red. We're gonna do, I guess we'll do the Falcons first.
Okay.
No bias there.
I just went for the reds. Reds on my face so far. So
yeah, we're just gonna start. I just got some water, got it wet, and this is so fun. I feel like I'm back in art class, right? Now you know I'm not a professional makeup face painter.
So no emails, but so far I think y'all to a really great start.
Right.
Wow,
you can't draw a half circle.
That'd be awesome.
So this is for everybody. Everybody can do this. And I want to see some pictures of everybody's face paint from today.
And what's your Facebook?
It is Facebook, and it's Shimmer by Shy. Shimmer. So go on there, and we'll be posting pictures throughout this segment.
And you guys are also on Instagram, too, right?
Oh, yeah. I'm on Instagram, too, Shimmer by Shy. And we like to post, and I want to see your pictures, too. I need some inspiration for next year, right?
So for those people who, you know, have to go to work tomorrow, how do you wash this off?
Well, you don't, right?
You
Isn't
don't.
That
you
part
leave
of
it
being
on.
A super fan? You
Especially
just wear
Especially if your team wins.
No, right. It's water-based. Soap and water, I'll take it right off, which is nice. Right.
And also, you can do this for kids, sensitive skin, that type of thing.
It is. It's sensitive skin. You can use it around the eye area. It's nice. And you know what? Like I said, it just takes a little bit of water. And this can be used for body paint.
Okay.
And whatnot. So we'll see how much time we have. We can have a full bodysuit on you by the
you
end.
You never
of
know. And she's also going to do hair. So you guys stay tuned to Fox 2. And we're going to go ahead and continue to celebrate.
Can't forget the hair.
Not at all. Hey, you guys
are saying that works for body paint?
It does work for body paint.
Yes.
Creeping over here. Could y'all see us? We wanted to see what you were doing.
I see your wheels spinning.
Yes. You had me at body paint.
Yeah,
just saying.
I'm nervous now. I better get creative.
I know.
It looks good. Yeah, look, check this out. Now, Tim, I know you're wanting to grab this brush, but
yeah,
I don't know.
You got a great canvas to work with.
Right, right. Anybody can do it.
Thank you.
Look at that.
I'm just excited to see all the people Monday morning walking around with their face paint. Because you told them to.
And body paint.
And body paint.
Takes picking a wardrobe out the next day completely out of the... You don't have to worry about it.
Absolutely.
Body paint.
Tomorrow and everything.
Okay. Sorry.
It's supposed to be warmer tomorrow and everything, so they can actually walk out body paint.
Yes, exactly. It's going to be a warm day.
Now I'm nervous that I even mentioned it.
Yeah, no.
You started something.
Somebody said body paint.
To a whole new level.
All right.
Nobody.
Hey, we've got...